Hey guys, Cricket Chirp here. Huge update video today. Yes, lots and lots of updates, and I'm sorry I haven't done a video in so long. I didn't have a way to. So I finally have a way to today. I'm borrowing my mom's camera. So this is gonna have to be a quick video. I got 3 new horses, and I have 2 new customs to show you. I probably have more customs to show you, but I just haven't. I don't know if I've shown them to you or not. So I'm just going to show you the 2 I've done recently. In here in the stable, you can see I got Snowman right here. So I got him recently. He's very pretty. I like him a lot. Let's see, I've made him a halter, and this is just a blanket that I had. So I got Snowman. He's very pretty. I can take off this hat and show you. If you have not seen him, you'd be surprised at the halter. He's very pretty. He's a flea bitten gray. You can't see, he just looks white. But he's very, very pretty. So. And then my next new horse, which I was going to do an unboxing video of, but I just didn't have a way to do it. I almost did a video, and then everyone was home, so I couldn't have been squealing like I wanted to. So I had to wait a really long time for this horse, and I got her a while ago. I got her in February. That tells you how long it's been since I've made a video. So it is a Peterson design horse. She's gonna fall over, I hope not. This is Xenia. Oh, how you doing? She's really, really pretty. She's a frosted dun with awesome leg bars. You can see that. And I made her this. Yeah. So she's really pretty. She's on the Palouse mold. She's glossy, of course. And then on her belly, it's on hers. 2015, maybe. Because that's when I ordered her. Maybe. Yeah. I can't tell. So. But she's really pretty. She's so pretty. I love her so much. So, yeah. Snowman did not get a name. I don't think so. I haven't come up with one yet. So, yes. And then the next horse, which I just got Saturday, is a limited run. I don't know how much he's limited to, because I haven't. I tried to find it, but I just couldn't. Like, I've looked everywhere, and I can't find how much he's limited to. He's really pretty too, and he's also high gloss. Da, da, da. Da. I got Aurelius. Oh my god, he's so pretty. I love him so much. Like, just absolutely stunning. I love him. I love his face markings. Even though he's got, like, missing paint right there on his nose. You can see, it's like right there. Maybe this camera will focus. It's gonna make noise. So it didn't make any noise. I pressed the wrong button and it didn't focus, it just turned off. So here we go again! Let's hope I don't mess up this time. Anyway, he's really, really pretty. I love him to bits. My dad ordered him for me. And he's just so pretty. I love him. Just everything about him. He's got a couple of mistakes. He's got a thing stuck in his gloss and everything, but I'm not a shower. I don't go to live shows or anything, but he's just so pretty. Oh, look, he's in a big butt right now. yeah. So anyway, he's super pretty, and I did make him the halter and the lead rope. So, but he's just so pretty. Okay, you can't even see him. There we go. Anyway, okay. So now on to the 2 customs. One I finished a while ago. Also, I used it for my art homework, and the other one I finished Sunday? No. I finished it Saturday too. Yeah, sorry. One of them is an etchie, and then the other one is just this one, also sitting here in the barn. Oh, stretch. He is a dappled gray. Maybe. He's so tiny. He's a classic. So he's a dapple gray. You can see all of these dapples all over him. All over him. All these dabbles. You can see his white heart, which are super cute. He's got blue eyes. Let's see if I can and not press that button. That's fine. Maybe? Nope, that just looks creepy. He's got a blue eye and a brown eye. This is the brown eye. So you can kind of see that better. Whoa, he's really pretty. I love him a lot. I sculpted his mane and tail. His tail is terrible, but I love his mane. His mane is cool. There's him. Sorry if you hear me sniffing. I have really bad allergies. Oh. Okay, now onto the etchie, which messed up my thumb. I will say this, he messed up my thumb right here from holding the X-Acto knife. He messed up my thumb. Like, I can't feel this. It's like having a band-aid. My nerves are messed up in my thumb from holding it holding the X-Acto knife for like 5 hours. So it was probably my fault. I shouldn't have been holding the X-Acto knife that long. But messed up my thumb. But he's super pretty, so I don't even mind. Actually, it's a girl, so she's super pretty, so I don't even mind. It's a stable mate. It's the American Quarter Horse. She originally was a red roan. So that's what she looked like. Yes, and this is what she looks like now. Oh my goodness, she's so pretty. I love her to bits. I love her so much. There's so much detailing on her. I don't even know if you can see it all. So, she's so pretty. And I spent so much time on her. And I love her so much. Just all of this detail in here. It's not even a focus on it, but it's focused right now. So she's so pretty, and I love her so much. I fixed up her blaze a little bit. Oop! I just dropped her. If you can even see it, because it's not focusing on her, because she's so tiny. Ugh. Oh my god, but I love her so much. She's so pretty. Even though she messed up my thumb, I love her to bits. She's so pretty. I love her so much. So, really my first ever etchie too. Like, I've never done etchie this in depth. Like, I've etched socks and blazes and stuff before just to get them crisper, but I've never done like a full out etchie on a horse. So my first etchie. I'm so happy with how she turned out. So happy. I love her so much. Like, you don't even understand. Anyway, that was all of my updates. So, I need to start making more videos, and I just got out of school. Friday was my last day. So, I can start making more videos now, but I want to know what you guys want from me. So, let me know what you want, and I will start making videos of what you want. I can do tutorials, I can do lots of stuff. I have lots of time now, lots of time on my hands. And sadly, I don't think I'm going to Breyerfest this year. I'll see where that is. So as I was saying before, my camera died again. It died twice, literally, before I could make this clip. I don't think I'm going to Breyerfest this year, which is super sad because it's the 25th anniversary. And I really wanted to go, but the friend I normally go with, she's having a horse show about that time. So she's going to go to the horse show, not Breyerfest. So yeah, that's sad. Really sad, because I already saved like almost $200 for it, so I guess I get to spend that $200 on other briars that would not be at Briarfest. But I love the special runs this year, not all of them, there's just two. I don't even remember what to call it because I haven't been paying close attention because I'm not going to be going. So I'm sad that I'm not going and that I'm not going to meet any of you guys. I didn't really meet any of you last year, so. Anyway, I'm sorry this video turned out a lot longer than expected, and the camera died and I accidentally turned it off, so it's a very eventful video, and I don't feel like making it again, because the camera's gonna die soon, so I have to end this right now. I'm sorry guys, I will see you later. Let me know what videos you want. Bye!